I'll just whiz quickly through the materials first. We've got ultramarine, lemon yellow, Payne's grey, alizarin crimson, raw sienna, burnt umber and light red. I've got a large on Ranson Hake, 3/4 inch flat, number 3 rigger, plastic card for scraping rocks and what have you, me cloth for drying the brush on, tissue and obviously the water jar. Thanks for joining me again. I'm gonna make this one up as I go along again. I think it's going to be like another imaginary Scottish landscape, somewhere right up in the islands, with a loch and a few mountains in the background, hills and whatnot. So I'm starting as usual. I'm just going to wet the paper all over. Make sure it's very wet. But when I put the sky in, starting with this raw sienna, it all goes soft. So it's... Next I'm going into the ultramarine. Just straight ultramarine. And I'm just gonna... just put in the bits around the clouds. And then a bit down the bottom. That's all I need for the blue. Next I'm going into alizarin crimson and Payne's grey and put in some clouds. So I'm just going to have a bit darker, maybe not that dark. There's a bit of a reflection in the water down the bottom. Try not to. I'm trying to preserve plenty of the whiter and just the raw sienna areas there. I'm just trying to keep it fairly subtle. Just trying to add a bit of texture in those clouds. And I think that'll do now for the clouds. Now while the paper's still damp, I'm just going to put in the distant hill. So I'm just going into the same colours as the sky. And I think we'll have something like that. They're the furthest hills. Maybe there's a few trees coming along. Coming down there. Switch to the raw sienna. And then maybe put a few trees on the other side as well. Maybe some slightly bigger ones on this side. coming down off the side of the hills. I'm just going to pull the paper tight there where it's stretched. Now over on this side I might clean the brush again. I'll just go raw sienna, maybe to touch a light red. Just a little bit, little brighter colour. We've got some hills coming down on this side. Touch of ultramarine, just to darken it up a little bit, burnt umber. Just keep varying the mixes. And then maybe there's some a few more little bushes along there. And then just over on this left, so I'll just make them a little bit more there.